Having trouble getting that out?
I grazed your heart on purpose. Which means you didn't want me dead. You still want something.
I do. I want to know why you made up that fake story about your mom. What kind of sick game are you playing?
It's not a game, Catherine. You did kill my mother. Only it wasn't in Paris. It was in a little cottage in England. And it wasn't 1645. It was April 6, 1492.
With a die, then go back to Klaus. Please just let me die.
No, no, let me.
What did you do, Katerina? I would have helped you live.
You would have helped me run. Please understand.
You have just signed our death sentence.
Better you die than I.
She was all alone. Exiled by her family 2 years ago.
Какво правиш?
Нами поне веднъж да я подържа. Само веднъж. Поне веднъж.
Позор! Позор за нашето семейство!
Татко, моля те! You stuck her head in a noose. Pushed her off the chair. And snapped her neck.
Who are you?
My name is Надя Петрова. You are my mother.
There's just been one outstanding question that's just been nagging at me for the last 500 years. Where were you in 1498?
Thank you.
your mother loves you.